And now back at the ninth, this is Derek Fathauer just off the green. This will be his third shot on the par four. And with the lofty club, a descending blow, it's got a chance.
Oh, how about it?
A spectacular shot for Derek Fathauer. Moves him to minus 13, tied now atop the leaderboard with Zach Blair.
That was a gift, huh?
He has shown us that ability these last few weeks to chip the ball in the hole.